He calls himself Mr. Reg. I wonder why. But this lovely piece is called No, a huge 100% no to drug abuse this morning. Talks about not drug abuse, things like Msombodia. That's where I want to take a look at this morning. Big no to drug abuse. My message this year is no to drug abuse. And also big no to gender-based violence. We're driving that every other time. Jonathan Manette in Kabazuma. Our boys are novices. Our Gone Bora, full stop. Oh, he's very disappointed, Doug. And I feel for you, mate. Hi, Carlton and all the Wanderers. I'd like to say good morning to Vazukuru Wangu, Fortunate and Lean. And not forgetting Makoti Wangu, Mai, Lean, and Fortunate and Lean. Right, a nice one. Please play me Kamburumbunde. Definitely will do that. Mr. Piri in Makoba, how's Gwere today this morning? Kula Maposa, Glenview 1, how you doing today? Awesome at your contributions on drug abuse this morning. So I'm posing it to you guys. Mr. Piri, Kula Maposa. What is it that you're doing to stop drug abuse? A chat to this young man who did the song called Reginald Morinda. Reginald, a very good morning to you. How are you doing this lovely morning?
I'm good. And how are you, Carlton?
I can say I'm alive. And yourself?
I am also great, yeah?
You're also great.
Yes.
Wonderful. Let's talk about drug abuse. Why did you came up with this song on drug abuse?
Right, Mr. Carlton, drug abuse is a serious issue in the country.
In the country.
You know, basically, as an artist, I'm someone, I'm a producer of music in a meaning. I'm someone, I'm a producer of music, informative, I can actually say informative, educative, and entertaining at the same time.
At the same time.
So, those mandiri.
Okay.
Then, takafa, tuimba zinu, zetika, nema gariro, zatinoona, zatinoonzwa, nezirwitika. Sataka una kuti, nye drug abuse, yanyanya kuparaza, my youth.
In Zimbabwe
so,
especially.
I come up with this song, kutsiurana nema my fellow youth.
Okay.
Kuti, guys, let us not abuse drugs.
Yes.
It is getting worse. My drugs are no kwaza. My drugs are no uraya. My drugs are no affect mentally, physically. So it's something chandaka wana kuti panukura mbatichungu onzuwa ni makuru. Kwesuzu mayuta acho tikambeza kutsiura na tega. And I'm one of the musicians who fight drug abuse in the country.
In the country.
Through music, videos, jiggles, and other activities.
Indeed.
So, isusu dinemoyo yavanhu kuti toshanda nevanhu kumashow kwedu vanouya vanhu ndovanonzwa music yedu so pasina vanhu hapana isusu pasina isusu hapana vanhu.
Indeed.
Yes.
As we talk about drug abuse, let's reach now to Morinda. He calls himself Mr. Reg. Mr. Reg, all right. Drug abuse in the country. Good morning. How are you doing? We say a big no to drugs. Let's just find out some of the drugs that the youth, especially the youth, are taking. Reg, do you know some of the drugs that they are abusing?
Yes, yes, yes.
Mm-hmm. Tell us.
You know, chunya wadza mukoma kautun. Ndichekuti nyacho ma drugi irutoramba ichitoenda pama advanced stages. Tine ma drugs akaita senge tukunzwana na msombo dia. Tine ma drugs akaita sana mutoriro. Trima drugs anana glue atagara tichiziva and nemamwe aramba achibuda each and every time, each and every moment, which is very, very, very bad.
Mm-hmm.
So we keep on urging the youth to stay away from drugs. It is the responsibility of everyone to fight drug abuse. Munona nyaya yekunzi my youth siyai ma drugs or yekunzi vanhu vasiyai ma drugs, it's for their own good. I see nyaya yekungonzwa ma radio, ma TV kana ma newspaper, but inyaya yekuti iwe urarame, inyaya yekuti iwe upone. So I keep on saying no to drug abuse, whatever type of drug iri kuabuswa. Yes, any form of drug abuse is unacceptable.
It's unacceptable indeed. But why? I just wanted to find out, you know, you're also a young man, and but what prompted you to come up with this this piece on drug abuse?
Yes, like I said before, kuti mukateerera music yangu yese ndozvairi ine meaning. Ndiri artist kuti handingoimbe, ndoda kutry kuimba zvinhu zviri educative, informative, and entertaining at the same time. Sekutaura kwandaita. So ndizvo izvo zvandakaona kuti at least ndikaimba something chine no drug abuse, chichabatsira umwe munhu. Umwe munhu anokwanisa kutoregera madrugs, achanatsonzwa kuti zveshuwa zvatwitter izvi zvakaipa. At least ndikabatsirawo vamwe vanoita kwasa kubatsira, chinova chiri chinhu chakaita sei chakanaka. So that's our fight, kuti vanhu ngavasangonzi no drug abuse chete, but ngativaudze kuti zvakaipirei, zvakashatirei, uyezve zvinozokubatsirei kana ukasiya madrugs. So that's the brain behind the song, the lyrics, and the vision iripo pa song yese.
Indeed.
Yes.
And in your neighborhood, besides the music, do you meet these youths? Do you tell them that drug abuse is a big no-no?
Yes, do zvatinoita chaizvo chaizvo. Titori ne group ratakagadzira ratinofamba tichitaura nema youth. Tinombinda muzvikoro chaimo. Tine maprograma satinoita akasiyana siyana. Anti-drug abuse takatogadzira yedu inonzi anti-drug abuse team, reclaim anti-drug abuse team. Yatinofamba even mumashow matinoridza. To make a short satataka with a short and got a bad advice, Yubatira, one Wanango Ripo, Mayuti, Wanokuru, Zango Seresiana, Muma, Patrita, my interviews like this one, to make sure that I spread the message wherever Kunenda music Yedu, Kunutan donate the message, ye anti drug abuse.
Very impressed by Satiri. Fantastic. I'm so impressed by it, by what your work, eh? It's just not about the music. It's just also you're doing on the practical side, that you're going to schools, you talk about drug abuse. As an artist, you're not just talking about, you're singing about love. You're also talking about being, educating your fellow youth not to abuse drugs, because at the end of the day, you don't get anything from taking drugs. So you also inspire. Let's play this song. It's called Inspiration. You tell me more about the piece as well. It's called Inspiration, Mr. Reg. Reginald Morinda. This good morning to everybody. 25 minutes to 9 is the time. Classic 26 Radio. As we also seek to educate, entertain, and inform. Stuff a great dance along piece there called Inspiration. And Rich, you're telling me that this is your favorite, and why? I want to find out why.
Right, Mr. Kauton, Tineza Kawanda, Sandufarira Pamisi Yangu.
Okay.
But I can actually say this is one of my favorites.
It's one of your favorites.
Yes, you know, this song is so touching. It's an inspirational song.
Mm-hmm.
You know, in life, there is time for everything. There is time for everyone. There are no shortcuts in life. chikwira 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 kungava chako chako kurima chako chako atingotange takudya but tinotanga nekudyara anditi totanga nekuchera nokudyara chibage chokura tosakura yesu yesu kwana nguva yekudya yesu kwana nguva yekukoha so in everything we do in life zvese zvine mistakes zvese zvine process. There's time for everything. There's time for everyone. That's the message behind the song.
But I want to find out from you, as we were talking about the issue of drugs, what is your message this morning to those who are listening, to the parents, to the youths who are listening? What is your message in terms of drugs abuse?
Right. My message to everyone out there, ndekuti guys, let us be vanhu vanoteerera, let us be vanhu vanonzwa, nekuti nyaya yemadrugs kana zvichinzi ngatisiye madrugs, it's for our own good. That's the main point yatinofanira kubata kubva pekutanga, nekuti vanhu kana vachingonzwa kuti no drug abuse vanenge vachingofungidzira kuti zviri kungotaurwa ikoko. No, zviri kutaurwa isusu, it's for our own good. Zvinotibatsira saka, and everyone has a role to play in the fight against drug abuse. I think tikangoziva ipapo chete panotase panotibatsira saka vabereki ngatiudzei vana kuti vasiye madrugs, uyezve tovaudza kuti zvakanakirei kuti vasiye madrugs, uyezve zvakaipirei kuabisa madrugs. I think ngavapanzwisise ipapo, ngapave needucation yakasimba kuti munhu anzwisise asangonzi no to drug abuse but audzwe kuti
All right, nice. Yes. One great initiative by the artist, however, instead of calling it drug abuse, has he thought of calling it alcohol and substance abuse, since alcohol is also being abused. All right, let's see what this is coming from. Auntie Z, well, I'm not too sure about that contribution, but I think on his behalf as well, he has come up with that you know, great initiative. Maybe somebody else can also come up with another song and then call it alcohol and substance abuse. Well, I've answered on his behalf, but that's Auntie Z saying maybe you could have called it alcohol and substance abuse. What do you think?
Yes, it's also almost one and same thing, but yeah, I think tainaso itore into consideration pama programs edu topota tichiinclude then pozvinhu izvozvo zvinofambidzana zvinhu zvimwe chete. Yeah, so I think zvinofambidzana.
Indeed, and another message says, stand strong, be courageous, think like a champion, talk the talk of an overcomer, praise when you could be complaining, declare victory when all you see is a defeat, expect favor when it seems impossible. That is faith. A person of integrity does the right thing when no one is watching. You give it your best when anyone is there or not. If you do the right thing, God will make it up to you. Remember, he's keeping the records. The eyes of the Lord are in every place, beholding the evil and the good. Proverbs 15, verse 3. Have a blessed day. Stay safe. Amen. All right, I thought I'd just talk about that message. Quite interesting message for everybody in this beautiful country on this lovely Saturday. Rach, you know, maybe the last piece for this morning. I see that your pieces, all of them, have got they're very they are quite inspiring indeed.
Yes.
Yeah, let's just take a look at the next piece that you want us to sample out this morning, then we will also be saying goodbye to you this lovely Saturday. What is the next song that maybe we should also most of them they are very, very inspiring indeed.
Yes, the next song titled Compassion.
Compassion.
Yes.
Okay.
This song, you know, taura pamusoro pezvekuti we are one world, we are one people. Tofana kuva ne agape kind of love. We should love one another. We should care for each other. We should respect one another. That's the brain behind. Kuti everyone is very important. Munhu wese tofana kufarirana tichingoratidzana rudo pane zvese zvatinoita mulife.
On everything that we do in life. Okay, nice one. Let's see, looks like that song is not there for us to play for you this lovely morning. So we'll have to just keep on trying and see if we can come back to that one. But we're looking at the issue of drugs this great, great morning on your World Class Radio Station, Classic 263 Radio.
Starts with you, no to division, give no room for hate.
That's our beautiful stuff indeed on the big world class radio station coming to an end. We were talking about drug abuse this morning. We were talking about inspiration this morning and also talking about compassion as we are about to enter the chat with Reginald Morinda this morning. Now, Reg, compassion, what are we talking about? And yes, today is a Saturday.
Compassion, like the name of the show, like the name of the song, Yungota Urayega. Guys, let us show compassion to one another. Let us love one another. Let us care for one another. We are one world. We are one people. Can I tell a message, guys? I'm not. And Yungota Urayega, Munu, Zimbabwe, Jedi. Every people worldwide. Let us love one another. Let us care for one another. No message, Ripopa. Let's cultivate love. That's the message.
Thanks very much for coming through this morning, sharing with us the very, very wise words indeed from drug abuse this morning, which is very, very, which is a big problem in Zimbabwe at the moment and also other countries, especially amongst the youth, and the issue of one. That is compassion, that's showing us compassion, one love for everybody in this beautiful country. That is the only way we can succeed as a nation. And also we spoke about inspiration, inspiring each other.
Yes.
Which is quite important. Thanks to you, Mr. Reg, for coming through this morning. Thank you so much for coming through, taking your time to be here with us this morning.
Yes. Sunday, don't go to pick up my fellow musicians at Romoshanda now, and a payment of Kwashinyani, and a sister Dugas. And also, I want to say big up to producer Alvin K, big up to Carbon, Toto Sakari, big up to Nyati, Miss P Forum, to Mashoka Tango, and my fans, yes, I want to support Varu Miranesu, Varu Vanesu, Trot Ayo. This was
Classic 260 Radio.
Yes, sir. Obviously.
All right. Yeah.